Okay, hello students. Welcome back to our online class. This is Teacher M once again. Okay, so today we'll be having another activity, and today's activity is about reading. Okay, we're going to read the conversation in your book in Unit 9. Okay, found in your book. Okay, so today, as always, Teacher M is going to read it twice. The first reading is a little bit fast, and the second reading is slow, okay, so that all of you can follow, especially those students who cannot read well in English, okay? I will start. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the most popular talk show on television. It's amazing. Tonight, we have world-famous traveler Stan Martin. Now, Stan, what was the most beautiful sight that you've ever seen?
I think it was the Taj Mahal at sunrise.
And the most spectacular view?
It's hard to choose. One was prettier than the other. But I'd say the sunset in a game reserve in Africa.
And what was your most boring trip?
24 hours on a crowded train from Beijing to Hong Kong.
And what's the strangest food you've ever eaten?
I think it was live shrimp in Thailand. They're called dancing shrimp, Gung Ten. You can't get it fresher than that.
Okay, so that's it. Now I will be reading it again, but the second one is slow. Okay, one more, and when I pause, it means it's your time, okay? So I will give you time to read after me, okay? Are you ready? Okay, I'll start. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the most popular talk show on television. It's amazing. Tonight we have world famous traveler Stan Martin. Now, Stan, what was the most beautiful sight that you've ever seen?
I think it was the Taj Mahal at sunrise.
And the most spectacular view?
It's hard to choose. One was prettier than the other. But I'd say the sunset in a game reserve in Africa. And what was your most boring trip?
24 hours on a crowded train from Beijing to Hong Kong. And what's the strangest food you've ever eaten?
I think it was live shrimp in Thailand. They're called dancing shrimp. Gung Ten. You can't get it fresher than that.
Okay, so that's it, class. If you want to read it again, you can re-watch this video. Okay, so you can master the reading. Okay, so that's it, class. Class, we'll complete the chart using
the information from Stan. Okay, so we have here four information and we have to complete it, okay, to recall what we have just heard, read, I mean. So let's have this activity. Okay, what is the most beautiful sight according to Stan? Do you know or can you remember? Okay, the answer is the Taj Mahal at sunrise. Okay, how about number two? What is the most spectacular view? Answer, the sunset in a game reserve in Africa. And number three, information, most boring trip. What is the most boring trip according to Stan? Okay, it is a crowded train from Beijing to Hong Kong. And the last one, the last information, strangest food, what is it? Okay, it was live shrimp in Thailand. Okay, here in Thailand is the strangest food, the live shrimp. Okay, so now for your reading test for M3/1, M3/2, M3/3, I want you to choose which part do you like to read. Okay, for example, you choose the part of host. So you're going to read this only. Okay, only this one, host. Okay, so this one, no need to read. Do you understand? But if you choose the part of Stan, so you're going to read this one only. Okay, this one only, this one no need. Okay, so this is only 4/1, 2, and 3, and for M3/4/5/6, I want you to read it all. Okay, because I know that you, most of you can read. Okay, so you have to read it all. Okay, and I want you to record yourself while reading this conversation. Okay, either video or audio only, it's okay with me. Okay, after that you send your work in our group chats. Okay, so that's all for today, and you're going to pass it before February 2nd. Okay, February 2nd. Have a good day, everyone. So keep safe and see you again, I think, next week. Bye bye.